at me, boy. I hope your son don't have a gun and never be a D-boy.